Alright, we are live! My mic was muted. I feel stupid. Welcome back, everybody. With those, I don't. Oh, Christ. Probably go back to the slums, but welcome to the new viewers. Well, I gotta make some more lockpicks. Also gonna make some more flares. The good flares, of course. Players. Alright, so I do kind of want to go back to the slums, but I want to do some more exploration around here in the Old Town. I'm not a big fan of Old Town, but we'll make it work. Hello. Bye-bye. New statue. I'll take that. Happens. crate. Is on our to-do list. All right, I do really want to go back to the thumbs.
Bye.
feel like I've already gotten these, though. Here we go. Oh.
If you pass the fun zone, please.
Do what?
You'll hear it for yourself. Someone's calling for help. There are women and children there.
Troy, there's a distress message coming from the fan zone.
That place should be empty. We can
offer. Yeah, maybe I'll check it out.
In exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water, please help us.
I like how there's no dialogue for this part, for missions like this. I already completed this mission before, but...
To any- who can hear this. Our situation is dire. There are women and children here.
They're still alive.
We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us.
Massacre.
Our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us.
Fan zone. This place is a trap. Keep people the hell out of here.
Understood. Now take your own advice and get out of there.
I think I'm gonna have to deal with this one, Troy. Crane out.
Yep.
Ah, so you wish to challenge me. Excellent. Take the elevator, and it will bring you straight to me.
Bullshit. Why would I do
this? Anyone who can hear this. Your situation is quickly deteriorating. I've killed so many, I can no longer remember them all. But they were all weak. You are weak. So you will die. To anyone who can hear this, I'm going to cut out your eardrums so you won't hear anything. You will die in total silence. Not to worry. I will hear your screams for you, so they won't go to waste. To anyone who can hear this, I was left behind by cowards. But I've survived by awakening my natural predatory abilities. Here I am, ruler. Here I am.
Troy, it's Crane.
You all right?
Yeah, some psycho's been luring people into the fan zone and hunting them. Must be 15 or 20 bodies down here.
Is he dead?
Yeah, dead as I can make him. Crane out.
Gotta be one that has burning and electricity.
Thank you.
Oh, Jesus Christ, fuck. Oh, God.
With those things any second.
Ah! not done with you! God damn it!
Ah!
tell you.
Jade's being held hostage at the museum. Troy says the place was originally built as a fortress, and now it's Rice's biggest outpost in Sector Zero. I gotta get in there before Jade gets hurt. Or killed, or worse.
For you.
Actually, I want to test out the scrubber first. A glowy stick.
Thank you.
Well then.
Things are getting worse and worse. Thank you.
I'll take the pick.
We really needed these supplies. Always check what's behind you.
Welcome, people. Chat. I will give money for good stuff.
It really is premium stuff I've got here.
Premium? Let's do this.
Thank you.
Come on. Tired of all these firewalls. See what night brings us.
You
watching. I hope to catch you guys later.